Hello everybody, today we are going to make very basic one balloon fish, and then we can use it to make different sculptures, attached to heads and so on. Let's inflate any color balloon, leaving about 3 inch flat tail. The first two bubbles we're going to twist to make the mouth. Twist the first soft about 1 inch long bubble. Twist the second soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock all ends of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the mouth of the fish. Let's twist the third about 6 inch long bubble. And we lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. We have made the eye bubble. Now we have to twist the fourth about 8 inch long bubble. Then we twist the fifth about 4 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth about 4 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. The last two bubbles we twisted to make the tail. Twist the seventh about 8 inch long bubble, it could be less or more, about that size. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. Now we have to fix all bubbles in proper positions. We have to place the third, the eye bubble, between the fourth and the seventh bubbles, like this. Now we can use scissors to cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end and hide it between bubbles of our sculpture. Congratulations, we have made one balloon fish. I'm going to use a permanent black marker to draw the eyes. And then we can use the sculpture as it is. We can easily attach this fish to other sculptures made of balloons, like fishing rod or hat. It is a very basic sculpture, we can modify it in many different ways. Just for example, let's inflate a balloon leaving about no more than 1/4 inch flat tail. Let's tie the nozzle of the second balloon between first two bubbles of our fish, right here. Let's twist the first about 7 inch long bubble. Lock the free end of the first bubble of the second balloon between bubbles of the fish tail. Twist the second the same size about 7 inch long bubble of the second balloon. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles of the second balloon in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. We can bend the top bubble of the fish, giving it shape of letter S. Now we can cut off the rest of the second balloon and tie off the end. Or we can keep it and use it as a stick to hold the fish. Or we can even use it to make a simple hat. Like this. Congratulations again, we have made fish. Have fun and happy twisting.